Today in this video I show you how to download App Store on iPhone if your App Store is not showing on home screen and you want to get the App Store back, then you can try these three methods. In first method, as you can see, App Store is not showing on home screen. So for finding App Store, you can go to App Library like this, and as you can see, App Store is showing in App Library. You can press and hold the App Store. Now click on Add to Home Screen. By this Add to Home Screen, you can see App Store is back in home screen. Now let's talk about second method. If first method did not work for you and you cannot find App Store in App Library, then you have to open Settings. Now click on Screen Time and then click on Content and Privacy Restrictions. Now open iTunes and App Store Purchases. Click on Installing Apps. Now select Allow. Now click on Back and go to home screen. You can see App Store is back on home screen. If these two methods did not work for you, then you can try this third method, that is to reset your iPhone. Open Settings app. Click on General Settings. Now scroll down and click on Transfer or Reset iPhone. Now click on Reset and then click on Reset All Settings. By doing this, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can download App Store back on iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this.